Greetings, Pips, Layers, and Co-op players. It's another night. Another video. Another time to play off. I love this game. I like this game. I like these weird alternative games. But last time, if I remember well, we were supposed to run because the dudes are gonna die. So we're gonna have to watch the cutscene again, unfortunately. I don't know, it's not a big deal. It's fine. The cat wants to kill the dudes. Is there any way to... No, there is no way to fast forward it. Alright. I gotta go there. Okay, I guess I gotta kill every single thing. I wonder if the timer stops when I get into a fight. That ain't good. Maybe I should have used an attack. Sorry, a competence. Jesus, 200? Come on. It did count. Oh, damn. Yeah. Here? Okay. Stop it. Okay. There we go. Oh my god, it doesn't stop the timer. Okay, I can do this. All right. Oh, come on, really? 18-05. It's not working. It's not the number. Yeah. Okay. I think I'm gonna fuck this up. There we go. What the? Okay. Uncalled for. I like the song. It's a cool song. Does that count? It doesn't even... Oh my god! What the hell?
You attacked me.
Eighteen, 0, 5. That's the one. Okay. Here. Okay, I don't... Oh my god, that was so useless. Alright, you. Come on. Ain't got time for this shit. God, fuck me. Ouch. There we go. Nice, okay. Going forward. Ooh. Yes. Critical hit, baby. Just one left. Just one left. That guy's gonna fight me. I don't wanna fight that guy. There. Find the last one. Oh my god, I didn't wanna do that. Come on. Ugh. I fucked up. There we go, fucking finally. I fearify this place, but this one's not even freed of its true pests. Where can I find Jeffet? Jeffet? Who's Jeffet? The cat who directs. The cat? I don't know. Yes, yeah, your bat. Oh, that sucks. I'm embarrassed, I admit, but it appears that I need you and your puppet's purifying intentions, dear son warrior. And my little brother appears to be falling off the rails of consciousness into the depths of uncontrollable madness. And in addition, being the royal agent, he has never been proclaimed himself chief of the specters. Nobody in this world, I can assure you, has any control over the ectoplasm, except perhaps the queen. Anyway, Valerie sat on the roof. And although I suppose this could have been just a thing that goes farming mission for you, follow the creature which you seem to revel with glee. Okay, I'll go to the library. I will follow you. Okay. Is he? Ah, I thought he was on my party. But no matter. This guy has gone bonkers. drawing from his waning forces, he created a library, more beautiful than ever before. Its heights pierced the smoky clouds, and there he stood. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go kill Jaffe. That's pretty. Oh, okay. This game took a more somber tone out of nowhere. Oh, cool. Which add-on am I gonna get? Alpha, Omega, and then Gamma or something? Much like a guardian angel, I've done everything for them. Security, entertainment, such was his generosity. I see. Well. What a pain. Lots of lucky tickets. For all that was all good and well, they enjoyed a new land with the innocence of a child. They were running down the streets, enjoying. Okay. But the dynamics of the world soon drove the people mad. They forgot about their joys and worries. They weren't. Flaming, winged sovereign weeps on his throne. Their joys to have been gotten by man, and no more time for their worries. Okay. Great. Okay, I already seen this one. So turned into a cat, and the cat into a ruler, driven insane by his anger, sent forth a storm upon his subjects. His madness had it's a shelter. It's the most wonderful for the great library. Okay. This seems very recent. I like the idea of just this guy. It's not like he has any special powers. He just bats people to fucking death. Like, doesn't really give a shit. It's not like, I'm using my special batter powers. No, he just gets a bat and just fucking beats people to death. I knew it. Oh boy. Let me open up a notepad. I was kind of thinking like that the numbers underneath the book was going to be because they were in order. Let's go. Thank you. I'm gonna go heal. Yeah. All right, time to start writing stuff down. Starting from right here. Okay, so 1-4. Really? Jesus. One, four. 2-9 3-9 Gotta go check if it's really a 2-9. Yep. Oof. Great. There you go, Omega. Oh, really? A step? All right. Okay, that's fucking fine. All right? Fuck you. Becoming more proficient in slaughter. Slaughtering the freaking enemies of the man, that is. Okay. Now it's 5-1. Fun. 4-7. 7-7. There. 6-6. Seven, four. And finally, 8-0. Just let me put this on the other screen. Okay, so one. No, it's not one. 4. 1. It ain't 4-1. 4. 8. Nope. 4-2. It ain't it. What the? 4-7. 4-9? I don't get it. 4-9-7? 4. I'm trying to find a pattern in the numbers. 4-9-1-4-9. I'm just gonna go 4-2-4-9-3. I don't care. I'm just gonna 4-9-5-4-9. 4-9-8 4-9 4-9-4 4-9-9 4-9-9 for some reason 4-9-9 okay 4-9-9-8 4-9-9 7 for some reason I don't get it. 4, 9, 9, 7, 8. 4, 9, 9, 7, 1. Two. 4, 9, 9, 7, 1, 4. There's not two nines in the combinations. I don't get it. I really don't get it. I'm just gonna write this down. Where is it? 4, 9, 9, 7, 1, 4, 9, 9, 7, 1, 5, 6. 4, 9, 9, 7, 1, 6. Five, 4, 9, 9, 7, 1, 6, 4. 4. Why? I don't get this combination. I just literally, whatever. I literally just forced my way through. It'll save. Is that blood? Is that blood? Don't you think it almost makes me forget that this is only a video game? Yep. Michael Bat. Yep. Solid symbol. 2, 3. Okay, time to equip them. Okay, a little bit better, yes. It's a Florida list. I don't get it. Hey, bro.
Valerie.
Valerie? Is the name of the cat. You're mistaking me for someone else. I'm Japhet, the Firebird, Guardian of Zone 2. Stop these paranoid delusions, dear brother. Come with me to the only one who have built a cellar where we can forget our sorrows. I am not your brother. I don't even belong to any race of predators. Take a look at my real face, you poor smelly cat. Oh no. Valerie? You don't understand, do you? I'm not Valerie. I'm Japhet. I've taken control of your miserable little brother. I'm able to even chew through a little bird until the end. Oh no. Whatever. Japhet, I'm here to destroy you. Claim to control the specters. I was waiting better. I will not go down without a fight. Valerie. Well? Time to kick your ass. Like all this refractions needs to be punished. Yeah, I don't care. I really don't give a shit. That wasn't very powerful. Oh, he muted me. Really? That's the best we can do? I cannot be perfect? Yes, I have sinned. Admit it. I don't care, dude. I really don't care. You're killing people, so frick you. Oh, gross. Well, if you come out of that cave, you're just gonna die faster. I don't care. Are you fair going to seal my fate? Yes. No matter. I'm ready to die. See my true form. Okay. Lord of the Second Zone. I'm the Millennial Firebird. Let the battle begin. Okay. Good for you, bro. You ready to die? You should be, because you are. Get ready for a furious home run right to your freaking stupid bird face. Oh, wow. Really? That's the best? I feel bad for you. I've seen shit worse than you. You're just another one in a long line of people who think they're doing good. Not what I wanted, but okay. That hurt. Okay. Alright, back to it. You are going to heal us. There you go. So, I have been slain. Yes, as you have. You can be proud to have accomplished your mission, Batter. Valerie, you have been defeated, Japhet, Guardian of the Second Zone. This land is not pure. Yep, get fucked. Yeah, sure. The bird left too. Yep, he sure did. Is that the queen? The queen? Zone 2, zone 0, zone 1. Yep, zone 3. Here you go. Let's go. Nothing to it. Back to the face, taking names. Oh, it's a factory, I think. It is, huh? Zone 3 is the final zone. Oh, the room. That's where the kid is. Okay, makes sense. makes sense. There's something written here. I'll be back in a minute. Okay. Oh, wait. There's a paper. It's supposed to be full of ticket. Okay. The monorail is free to personnel. Sensation, isn't it? This is a monorail? I don't get it. I don't get it. I guess I'll just go to it from area to area. The plastic is beautiful today. Okay. I think my seminal can be help me here. Can you display it by pressing shift? What the hell? Oh my Jesus. Run with grace. Okay. Oh, these are gonna be tough, huh? That's a shame. Oof. That guy's a healer. You are going to die. He didn't die. He didn't die. Oh. I should probably focus on that guy first, then. On the freaking flaming crown. That's a lot of damage. There you go. Requisite and requisite. Requisite and brace. Competence. Especially thankfully blindness. Okay, that's cool. Go here. One, two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Your lunch break must not exceed. Be careful. Chew your meat while you're not getting it. Okay. Good day, dear Reckless. I somewhat changed, honestly speaking. Your friend, the judge, Zachary.
Meow.
So, mate, this guy is no match for keen and forgiving. I'm tough for him. I'm going to replace him for some time. Anyway, I'll be honey now. I'm going to smell the good times.
Meow.
Are you going to stroll near the dormitories?
Meow.
Go and check it out, my friend. What clues?
Meow. Meow.
Okay, sort of weird. What the hell is going on? What the fuck? That's a lot of experience points. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Here's another 1. So I go to 2. So I go to 3, 4. Five, six, six, seven, seven, eight, nine. There are no ghosts under the mattresses. Okay. Taste my holy wrath, Carl. So, yep. Holy indeed. Kick their ass. There you go. My salvation, me salvation of yours, children of the devil. He's dead. Well, that sucks. For some reason, they're very friendly around here. I'm gonna go save. Okay, so let's go to Zachary, I guess.
Meow.
You're afraid of the specters. Meow. Afraid of that? No, that's very odd. Isn't that very few? Maybe better go to Sarah too. They call it the treatment rooms.
Meow.
Okay. Okay. God damn it. Okay. least I get, like, a lot of freaking experience killing these things. Yeah, okay, so... One... Two... Three... Four, five, six, seven, and then I go up, and I go here. Okay. Five, oh, okay. It's five and six. Okay, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 here. 7 here. Yeah, I don't believe that. 8. I don't know what you call evil. Killing people is pretty evil, I think. Cool. Oh my god, I can't believe I fucking did this shit. Ah, oh, Jesus. At least I'm getting a lot of level. Like, a lot. Yeah, I know better. I know. Hey there, dude. Okay. Okay. Is this guy being drugged or something? Okay. Oh, hey! Epsilon. Hey, Epsilon. What's up? What does Epsilon do? Competence. Oh, he buffs. That's cool. One's an attacker, the other is a healer, and the third one is a buffer. Oof. What happens if I just go back here? Hey, bruh.
Meow.
Okay. Meow. Meow. Which level is 11? Oh, that's cool. Let's get out of here. Area 1. Let's go to area 2, I guess. Okay.
Meow.
No, just let me know. Okay.
Meow. Meow.
Joker, are they the... Do your job? Okay.
Meow. Meow.
Meow. That's it? Okay. Oh, that helps it a little bit. I'm gonna go save. There, let's go. Back to the random encounters, huh? Von Gacy, go with them bridal haircut. Metal. Ouch. It's the same symbol the cat had. So the fire wing, the firebird is like a falling angel. Yeah, you know what? Whatever. Okay. I don't get it. Bro, I got circles. You ain't got nothing as me. Get it? What the f- Okay. game, you need a different mindset to play this game. Jesus, freaking random encounters. I hate random encounters. Very arbitrary, very time wasting. All right. Very effective. Come on, are you serious? Okay. Oh, now that I want to meet one, it doesn't let me. Fuck you. Okay, what's the name of this fucking thing? Von Gacy. Okay. One gay fetus. It's gonna make me another fight. No, thank God. Oh, come on. Ugh. Calvary burned. Sugar deprivation. Okay. Yeah, I don't care.
Meow.
There's just this bad medically white and granular powder. It seems to be sugar. I think it is sugar. Seems so. Well, it's quite surprising. I expect to find such an ingredient in this boat, in this place. Logical line just to go with it. The third or the second. It just seems constructive. Okay.
Meow. Meow.
Oh, we're poisoned, are we? Oh, wow. It's cocaine. That ain't friggin' sugar. That's Colombian sugar, bro. Okay. I guess anyone can be a specter.
Nicola be a specter.
I don't get it. If everyone's a specter, then it's just their emotional state that affects whether or not they're gonna kill people. I mean, I guess that makes sense. Yeah, sure. And off you go. Yay, nice. Okay, just Epsilon's left to get. Okay, the secrets of the sugar, huh?
Jesus, these guys go all out.
Been slaying these dudes. And there you go. I guess it is. If you turn into a literal demon when you eat sugar, then I guess you don't eat sugar. Yeah, okay, whatever. Let's get out of here. Let's go save. Zachary isn't here. Three, I guess. Sometimes I'm afraid they might. What the frick? Your legs? Is that sugar? Is it snow? Is it sugar? Oh, up I go, I guess. On top of this is a silo or a chimney? It's a chimney. No, Jesus. Reminds me of Lisa. Am I gonna get a big old middle finger? Yep. God. This is nice. I like this. Ouch. Yay. Okay. Oh no. Where did you come from?
I'm the batter and I jumped down the chimney.
Ah, what is this place? Oh no, do they make the sugar out of people? The northern part, Vesper. Oh, the people have died and thanks to the vapor into sugar. Gross. I suppose we should, that you mean we should provide.
They eating dead people.
Kind of gross. So they are working so they can eat the people that die there. There are four, okay. Ugh, God, this is gross. I guess the only way to go is here. Yeah, I mean, that was pointless.
Meow.
I'm here. Welcome. Oh boy, again? What? I know, those are being explained to me. Ah.
Meow.
All the better. All right. Area 4, I guess.
Meow. Meow. Meow.
So, weren't you about to take a look outside?
Meow.
Oh boy. What are you doing in the middle of the track? Oh boy. Oh, you look healthy. Help. I don't care. Get fucked. Mm-hmm. there helped.
Meow. Meow.
This time, you've been in there all the time. What are you talking about? Okay. I don't get it. There you go. I guess I'll put it in a paint. There, I guess. I'll leave that there in case I need it. Are you okay, dude? Nope. What is this song? Jesus. Oh my god. This place is very eerie. Even eerier than normal. Locked. 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 Another one of those guys. Oh, it's a brick wall. Okay, let's fight. I don't enjoy this song. Is this to discourage me from actually fighting them? And we got a viewer. Welcome to the show. Stay a while. Yeah, okay. Nope. I do not like this freaking sound. Epsilon fucking kicks ass, that's for sure. Special home run. Huh, I wonder what that does. Okay. Books about sugar. Okay. A game. Enter your password. Wait a minute. Where is it? No. Here. ZBDJ. I guess I gotta find a password. Okay. Boy, oh boy. Fun noises in the dark, in the night. That's just what I like to shit my pants. All right. My legs sting me. Oh, hey, you're different. I wanna know what the fuck you are. Oh. That didn't hurt, like, at all. Okay. Oh, I'm poisoned. I didn't even notice. Competence. You are going to. Yep. And you're going to save second base on yourself. And then you guys are going to auto attack again. Furious, I wonder what that does. Okay. Whatever you say, my dude. Equip hidden silence. Fast silence. Alpha fast. Hidden. Silent. Okay. Music box, okay. Someone's poisoned, competence. There. Object. Okay. Sort of weird, nothing out of the ordinary though. I'm gonna go save. Yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah, let's get this over with. I'm gonna have to sell some stuff. Okay.
I guess I'll come back here later. Easy enough. Nice. Okay. Thank God there are no random encounters in this freaking place. Jesus.
No, let's just keep going.
Oh, nice. Two level ups. And nothing here. Great. There's somewhere I didn't go, which is down here. And dead. Okay. All right. Oh, ho, buddy, have you? Wouldn't that be a music box? Sure. In the game folder, your browser will find the file README.
Meow.
Okay, meow. Thanks. README. Here we go. Down, left, right, up. There you go. Down, left, right, up. Down, ref, left, down, left, right, up. Ah, shit. Close this. Okay. Down, left, right, up. That's gonna be a doozy. Give me a second. Okay, this should work. The question is, should I give him the box or not? That's the question that I want to know. Does it change anything in the game? Okay. For now, I'll hold on to it. I'll create two save games. Okay. Okay. There you go. I think that's all. Let me save the game. I'll save twice. Oh, you're back for some reason. One here, and I'm gonna save the other one here. All right, let's go try this code thing out. Probably should open that door, right? Okay, so so down, left, up, and right, Z, J, J, B, D, start. Right? Oh fuck, I fucked it up. So now left, up, right, down, left, up, right, Zachary, judge, director. Fuck that up again. Down, left, up, right, right, Zachary, judge, Zachary, judge, better, director, better. There you go. I don't care. I really don't care. I don't care. One, two, three, four, five, three, six, two, five, 8, confirm. Easy. All right, let's keep going. This is fun. What the fuck? What is the purpose of this? This is so redundant. Hey there, boss. You smiling? Who are you?
I'm the batter, and I've come to purify you, Mr. Director.
Purify? That's ridiculous. Not to justify this strategic measurement. The Queen sent you, didn't she? Naturally, it's the Queen. It has got to be her. Or was it refuse? It's not a question of choice. You're the monster that rules this horrible manufactory. I'm here to make you atone for your sins.
Monster? Horrible manufactory?
This is my fortress of happiness, my wall against the specters. Are happy before the Fenton came. Why did Dad want to disappear?
The dead?
The ghosts, I mean. There is the souls of the dead. Has the thought never occurred to you? It's only logical. So you have nothing to do with the Fenton's. Of course not. I'm Enoch, the Guardian of Zone 3. My role consists like the one of the other Guardians, from the energy I'm the living engine of Zone 3. The queen relies on our kind to make living species for men.
What? We're a little like gods, drawing the infinite power.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it's like gods, precisely.
You demented child of evil. The last grain of sand has fallen through the hourglass of your life. That's a cool one.
Certainly not. No matter how strong you are, I can't overcome my massive physique.
Friggin' absolute unit.
Yeah, okay.
Look at that dude. He coming. Oh lord, he coming.
Alright, time to kick your ass. Oh, that ain't good.
Is it?
I don't think it is. Am I gonna die if I keep doing this? I wanna keep doing it. I'm probably gonna die, but let's see what happens.
Dude, this is not that hard.
I just want to see where this goes. Because is there no way to kill him? Let me try something. Guess I'll load. Okay, okay. I literally just tried to run away. What the fuck? There he comes. Oh Lord. In the shadow of the valley of death. Okay. Reminds me of Mr. Pillow's videos. You won't get away this time, pathetic little thug. Prepare to turn into ghost. But what if I don't wanna? This is different. The song is different. I don't like this. This is weird. Okay. Oh shit. Miserable runt, cold water eel, chock full of fat. Oh Jesus. What an idiot. You tired yourself, exhausting your strength without taking your pure endurance into account. Clairvoyant reach. No, Jesus. This is cool. I like this change of perspective. Yeah, just auto attack him. Is the face the only place it can attack him? Hold on, attack. Yeah, the face is the only place. Okay, keep doing that. Dude, you're gonna kill, we're gonna kill his face and something's gonna crawl out of him, I'm sure. Part of the song.
fucking rules of nature.
Rules of nature! And the sun comes out. For the light of the moon. Alive!
Fucking kill him. This is not hard at all. I'm literally just watching. The game is playing itself. Jesus. So the hero has destroyed the beast, but do you know what you have just done? Not disappear, and the men live here where they desert will find to nothingness. You've been defeated, Enoch, guardian of the third zone. This land is now pure. Oh, Jesus Christ! Sure. Ooh. I never did visit the zones I purified. Huh. Oh. Huh. Ooh. Oh. What the frick? What the fuck are these guys? Okay. Hmm. What the fuck? I never thought of coming back to the places. Sort of cool that the world changes and stuff. It's like a wrestler. I don't know what the fuck that is. It's creepy though. There we go. That's a lot of Jesus. Interesting. I guess you can call it pure. In a way, sterilization is purity. Sort of fucked up to think it that way, but... That's a lot of freaking experience points. I hate random encounters so much. Okay. Is it really purified though? Because I am fighting things. Are these ghosts? Even if I did kill everybody, there's still something wrong. I wonder. Experience drama. Okay. Frontal perspective. Come on, give me a break. I wonder why a batter, though. I fucked it up. Come on. I goofed. I see. I goofed. Oh, the postal office. Okay. I'm very confused, but interested. Okay. A grand finale? What does that mean? I'm gonna stop at the 2 hour. Oh, I'm going to stop at the 2 hour mark. Just so you know, but this has me intrigued. Okay. I don't remember that. Guess I'll go away. I'll go to zone 2. What about zone 0? Yeah. Zone 0 is fine. Huh. What? It's really hard. Who are you? Huge ducky for anyone. What are you doing here? Stance. What the f- fuck is this shit? I'm so confused. Why am I so slow? What the? What is going on? It's the first time I'm fighting a person. Ouch. Oh, I see. What? Didn't work? Jesus. Again, jeez. I'm not saying anything because I'm trying to understand what is going on. That's not what I wanted to do. I am very confused. I don't know what's going on. Great. I don't get it. Okay, you know what? What? Oh. There. Jesus. I'm feeling way too cold. I didn't like that dance, my dear friend. Friending Ducky has one just want to say goodbye to Zachary for me. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on, man? What the fuck is going on? Is going on? I'm so very confused as of this moment. What? What? Oh my God. I don't get it. Help me. Help me understand.
I'm very confused. Okay, guess I'm going home. I guess I'll save, I don't know. The fuck is this game? Oh shit. Oh. Okay. What are you guys? You're also secretaries. Weird. Stronger secretaries, that's for fucking sure. These guys can take a goddamn punch. Oh, Jesus, you don't die. What? Gordon, okay. Was I supposed to kill that sugar lady so early? I wasn't. She was very hard to kill. And by hard, I mean fucking hard. Okay. I guess I'll go to the residential area now. This is where I came from. Nothing here. Nothing here. Okay. Just ending the world. Okay. Oh, we see. Okay. This is gonna be hard to do. Aura of greatness. Okay. Change nothing. Oh, it's worse. Huh? Okay. At least it's better for someone. Jesus, kind of scared me. Why don't you use your area attack, you dummy? Like what you just did. Oh my god, okay. A lot of freaking points. This is okay. Nothing here. Just a big old loop. Or not. No, it is. It is just a loop. Okay, I guess I'll go back. Got an aura of greatness. Right. Secretary.
Secretary to fucking what?
Okay. I think I already got Collar of Sadness. Didn't I? Pretty sure. Yeah, Collar of Sadness is shit. Should I come back here earlier? Are these fights supposed to be like super hard? I don't know. This game is confusing the fuck out of me, man. Just save the game. I guess I'll go to the library. Damn it. Okay, I swear, at 2.5 mark, I'll stop this. Yeah, but I can't read the real ones. Weirdly enough, the books are fine. Okay. I'll probably find nothing up there, but you know. Let's go check. Okay. What's it? Freaking cat noise. Hey. What are you doing? Yeah, my lungs full. I would even argue today. I could ever. Someone I know. I've seen my dear brother. It's kind of sad. This is two. Let's go to three. Three? Three. I don't know, man. Nothing on the poster. Color of force. Oh boy. Are you a secretary? As well? Yep. It's even harder to kill a fucking bat. Oh, Jesus, that is hard to kill. Run with dementia? Damn. Now that's running. Okay. There's two now. Oh, that ain't good. These guys are hard. Dead. Holy shit. Okay. Oh. Ah, this is gonna be hard. Okay. The reach of plastic, right? I guess. Damn, these guys are freaking hardcore. Ah, shit. I forgot I'm poisoned. Whoosh. That was hard. I need a save point or something. Oh, there's a save point right here. Oh, please let me save. Oof. Yes, please. Jesus. That was a brutal fucking fight. Oh, cool. Tibia. Epidermis. Yeah, okay. I should go back and search the other ones. I'm gonna do it right now. That's weird. Fights in this area are much less frequent. Oh, there's a door here. I knew it. Ugh. Just gonna be fodder for me to sell. Yeah, okay. Yeah, boy, here we go. Trade this one. You okay? What the fuck? Okay. Okay. Sleep. Let's just keep going. And done. You're going to attack normally. You're going to do long chain. That's bad. Okay. One left. There. Done. Okay. Doing good. Doing fine. I feel like I might finish this game today. I feel like that's a thing that's gonna happen. Because I'm pretty sure I'm close to the end. I don't know. That's just the vibes I'm getting out of this. All right. Is there something here? There isn't. Disappointing. I need to go and save the game. Well, I just won. That's fine. That's okay. I want to see something. What is this thing? Weakness against plastic. Okay. Weakness against plastic, it is. There. It's just less damage. What the fuck? No fucking sense. Okay. It's just a leap. It's fine. Is it poison? Oh, it is. When he wakes up, he's poisoned? That's bullshit. Whatever. Let's just save the game. All right, let's go. All right. Just a station. Did he take damage? No. Something here? No, all the dead bodies are gone. Yeah. This one works. Why does this one work? Locked. 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 Locked.
lot of damage. Great. Three of them now. It didn't do damage. Come on. There we go. I'm gonna go back and save. These fights are brutal. If I wasn't going all out like I am, I would probably be losing. Fucking come on. That's not where I wanted to go. I'm so stupid. Okay. I goofed hard. Okay. Don't fight. Ah, I gotta go back. Yeah, okay, sure. All right. Let's go. There's nothing. There's fucking nothing. It's closed. Fucking open it then. Expirations? Is that something? Is that like a bomb or something? I don't get it. Great. At least I'm leveling up super fucking fast. Oh. Yoshihiro. It's worse than mine. That sucks. There's nothing. 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 Okay. Let's go. Okay, so I do move through space. Okay. Let's see this. Nothing. There's fights. That's a fucking thing. Is this just a leveling up zone? Is that a thing? I'm so confused. I guess that when I killed the guardians, like their domain just ceases to be. It just crumbles, I guess. Who the fuck knows at this point? These are getting stronger. I don't get it. The green spectral. Object. Smoke, plastic, sugar. Turn to nothingness. I didn't get the one with meat. Equipment. Hmm.
Wait, what did I buy? I don't even remember. My mind is just racing. Aura of Tenacity. Okay. Aura of Tenacity. There. I gotta go get the meat one, I think. Save it. Return to nothingness. Is my objective as like a... No, it's on one that I need to go. As a purifier to return everything into nothingness? Okay. Can I just keep going? There's nothing here. There's nothing here. Fucked it up. It's not what I wanted to do. That was easy. There. Jokers. What about the art? What about the meat? I didn't get the meat. I didn't get the meat. Did I? Smoke, sugar, plastic. I need a meat card, or whatever the fuck it is. Meat, where do I find it? Where the fuck is it? Am I missing something? Oh my god, I don't care. went here. It's not working. Nothing here, nothing here. Nothing anywhere. Doesn't seem to work. Here. I've been here. Do I need to remember the... I can't go in here. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to look a walkthrough for this one. For this one, I'm not gonna be able to do it. Let me pull up something here. Shut up. Okay. Give me a second. Okay. Oh, I guess I skipped a part. That sucks. I skipped a part in the library. Ugh. That's a fucking doozy. I would have skipped over it. I still yet to find the queen. Whoever that person is. Yes, I guess. Is it on three? No, it's on two. Right? Two. Save. Okay. Nope. Come on. All right. No, that's not it. It's here. Oh, wow. What the? Wait, I already know this. Oh. There's a red block over there. Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna be able to remember these. Where's my notepad? Okay. So 1805 and now 1907. Oh, sorry, it's the opposite. It's 1709. Okay. Stuff in here? No. It just seems like she's saying bonjour. 1709. There you go. Hey, dude. Well, good for you, dude. Thursday. Grand Diagonal. Grand Diagonal. Oof. Sorry, it's object. Metal. Where's meat? Where's meat? Something in here? Weird. This is where I came from, right? You okay? This is where I came from. What's in here? 1709. That's the one I have. There's nothing down here. There must be a code like that one somewhere. Oh shit, fucking scared me. Okay. Die, please. Thanks. Maybe in here? What the hell? Michael. Okay. Oh boy, come on. Okay, let me go home. I think I already got everything here anyway. Alright, that's it, I guess. Okay. Okay. You know what, I'm gonna save. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna save. I'm going to stop this recording. But I need to take a break. And I'm gonna stop this. And I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna do another one right after this one. So, for now, thanks for watching. I'll upload this on YouTube, and I'll be right back. I just gotta take a break. I'm gonna end this so I can upload it to YouTube, and then I'm pretty sure I'm at the end. I'm gonna keep going. See you in a bit.